let's look at how SuiteSync automates bank reconciliation. Let's take a look at a payout from Stripe. You can see a summary of all the transactions contained within this batch payment. The number of payments, refunds, chargebacks, along with processing fees charged by Stripe. Here's the net amount deposited in your bank. In NetSuite, SuiteSync ensures a deposit total matches this amount. After creating a payment in Stripe, SuiteSync creates a payment record in NetSuite, representing the gross amount charged to the customer. Initially, this payment posts to the Undeposited Funds, or Deposits in Transit account. This account contains all payments that have been collected by Stripe, but not yet paid out to your bank. Once a batch payment has successfully arrived in your bank account, SuiteSync creates a bank deposit in NetSuite. The payment now moves from Undeposited Funds to the bank account specified in NetSuite. The deposit contains all of the deposited payments, refunds, and chargebacks, along with any Stripe processing fees. The manual process of matching individual transactions to a bank deposit, calculating fees, and handling currency conversion disappears. No other integration can fully automate this reconciliation. Check out our website to learn more and set up a test account to see if SuiteSync is right for you.